Hello everyone, Royce van Vitoza here from Spetsgroup ADM, and welcome to another Russian Airsoft Loadout video inspired on the Russian special forces like the FSB and MVD.
Today we are going to show you an FSB Beslan style loadout. Note that this is a free impression and not a 100% correct impression. On the top, Vitoza is wearing a K63 helmet replica with an OD helm cover. During the Beslan siege, the most common helmet used is the Altein helmet. However, there were some exceptions like the K63. Vitoza is also wearing his ballistic goggles and black balaclava. Underneath we have a partisan sniper suit. The sniper suit has loops integrated. This allows to attach camo strips if you are playing in a woodland area. On top of the suit he has an OD Defender 2 and a partisan harness from ERT, both provided by Skirpshop.nl. You can find the link to their webshop in the description below. The partisan harness has a radio pouch on the right shoulder, 4 double stack pouches that holds a total of 8 mags with a grenade pouch on each side and a multi-tool, which can come in handy when we are having some troubles in the field. On the back we have a butt pack with 2 SVD pouches. As primary replica we have the AKMS from SEMA with real wood. We sanded down the wooden handguard since it looked pretty cheap and repainted it for a more authentic look. Furthermore, the replica is equipped with a PBS-1 suppressor and an old AK sling. On the bottom we have the partisan sniper suit pants, OD knee pads and the black Cobra boots.
So that's it for our 5th loadout video. If you liked it, please hit the like and subscribe button. You can also find us on Facebook, Spetsgroup.dm. Thank you all for watching, until next time for another Russian loadout review.